previously on primal tendencies. In this general area, I have found water, fish, edible cactus, juniper berries, manzanita berries, scrub oak, pinyon trees, and cottontail rabbit. After failing to catch fish the day before, and then eating my last piece of dry meat, finding a freshly killed rabbit on my morning walk was a gift from heaven. And maybe literally. Based on the visible injuries on the rabbit and lack of signs of disturbance on the surrounding soil, some viewers suggest that it may have been dropped by a raptor. Either way, I accepted this rabbit as a gift and made good use of it. Now the weather is getting warmer, and today I'm beginning construction of a hut. This new hut will need to keep me warm through the cold winter months ahead, so I'm getting started now, and I will need a lot of bricks. Want to learn more about this magnificent world we live in? CuriosityStream is a streaming service with thousands of documentaries and non-fiction TV shows on topics such as history, nature, science, food, technology, travel, and more. CuriosityStream is like a smart TV for your smart TV and features 35 collections of curated programs handpicked by experts. You can stream CuriosityStream to any device for viewing anytime, anywhere. And if you use promo code ChadZuber at sign up, you'll get all of this, as well as award-winning exclusives and originals, all for just $14.99 for the whole year. Rufo and I both think that is a really good value. So try CuriosityStream today. Click the link in the description below, and don't forget to use promo code ChadZuber. And thank you, CuriosityStream, for sponsoring this video. The soil in this region is different from the location of my first hut, so I may have to adjust my technique. I'm probably going to need about 400 bricks to complete the intended projects, so it's going to take time, but it all begins with that first brick.